So I never thought I would say this, but the one thing which got me this internship was actually... Hey guys, it's now 9 in the morning. Today's the first day that I'm gonna go to office since my internship started. It's also gonna be the first time that I'm gonna meet my supervisor in person. So I'm really excited. But yeah, I only have around 40 minutes left, so I better get going. Okay, I have 5 more minutes left until I meet my supervisor for the first time. But yeah, today is the first time at office because usually I work full remote. But today I have to set up some GPU servers, so I'm looking forward to that. And yeah, I'm really excited. I think I cannot film too much because of security and privacy issues, but that's fine. So let's go. Oh, it looks really good.
キャラメルフラペチーノのキャラメルフラペチーノを店内でお飲みですか?はい、カップいりますか?はい、ありがとうございます。お客720でございます。はい、どうもありがとうございます。カメラかっこいいですね。ありがとうございます。可愛い。なんか何かの動物みたいな。確かに。ね、可愛いね。
Okay, I found this nice park to sit down. Like in Tokyo, there are oftentimes areas where you have like a small park around a lot of buildings, and I really appreciate it because, yeah, if it's just like concrete, it kind of sucks. So yeah, I just finished lunch with my supervisor. It was really good. And also the office is really great. It's really modern. It even got renovated recently. You have like free snacks, you can get free drinks, there's a nice view. Like in general, like I was a bit bummed out when I heard the internship was full remote. Like I would have liked to go to the office like a little bit more. But of course I understand the COVID situation. I'm glad I could at least go like one time. Maybe I can go another time. Whew. About the internship. This is now the third internship I'm doing in Japan. First one was at like a German car company. Second one was at a typical Japanese major electronics company. And now it's at an American big tech company. And so far from all the internships, this has been the best. Like the working conditions are really nice. I love the project I'm working on. And yeah, It's been really fun so far. About how I got this internship. So I never thought I would say this, but the one thing which got me this internship was actually LinkedIn. Like, who would have thought that LinkedIn would be useful sometimes? Like, usually you only get like spam or not so good job offers, but this time it really helped me out. So it started the application, then I had to do like hand in my CV, so there was a document screening, and then afterwards I had coding tests. So basically you have like in one day like 3 to 4 coding tests where you have to like show your problem solving skills and also show that you can code well and fast. So yeah, and then afterwards if you pass it, you got the internship. Okay, I don't have much time anymore, but basically I will just go back home now, since because of COVID we try to avoid risk as much as possible. So I just go back home and I will work the rest remote from home. So yeah, let's get going. Tadaima. Okay, finally I'm home. So I have another meeting pretty soon, and I'm also gonna now use the new GPU I installed. Alright, got some work done. Interns usually work around 40 hours a week. But in my case, since I'm a foreign student and I have only a student visa, I only work around 28 hours, so like 3.5 days each week. But yeah, so I think I have 2 more hours of work left for today. But yeah, there's nothing special anymore, so I think I will end the vlog here. If you're interested in learning more about how to get an internship in Japan, then let me know in the comments, and see you in the next one.